kids. Oh, keep chilling. You know who we are? We're associates of Mr. Vince McMahon. You do know Mr. McMahon, don't you?
Yes.
I'm sorry. Did you say something?
I said yes. Vince McMahon with the WWE.
Check out the big brain on you.
You know what they call WrestleMania in France?
This is good. Tell him, Eddie. Eddie!
WrestleMania?
That's right. But do you know when WrestleMania is?
April 3rd?
Look at you! But if you're so smart, why haven't you bought tickets to said WrestleMania 21?
Because they're sold out.
But there is pay-per-view.
Somebody stole our pay-per-view box.
You hear that, Eddie? Somebody stole their pay-per-view box.
That's a real shame.
Do you read the Bible, son?
Yes.
You see, I got this passage memorized. Ezekiel 25:17. Blessed is he who in the name of charity and goodwill shepherds the weak through the valley of darkness, for he is truly his brother's keeper and the finder of lost children. And I will strike down upon thee with great vengeance and furious anger those who attempt to poison and destroy my brothers. And you will know my name is the Lord when I lay my vengeance upon thee. Now can you dig that, sucker?
WrestleMania tickets?
WrestleMania goes Hollywood.
Man, that felt good.
Yeah. We didn't have to use these for a change.
You know something? You damn skipped.
That's it.